And welcome back to Let's Play Phantasy Star Generation 2. I'm the RPG Chick. We're in Paseo. Almost done looking around this whole place. I got, what did I get? A bunch of mono mates and another steel claw for Nay. And that's about it. Other than that, just talking to everybody. And we haven't gone into these two buildings you see on screen here. Oh, she's cute. It's teleportation service, actually. Receptionist says, welcome. We can teleport you to any city stored in your databank. Sorry, but no city has been recorded in your databank. Wow. I'm pissed at her now, man. Doesn't she look happy and carefree? Welcome, this is Mother Brain's information terminal. I can record your progress. Why not? Do I have to hit? Okay. Now I am using save states. This is going to be a backup for me. Well, I think you could go in these buildings, maybe? I know there was a library. I'm not sure how I got into it or where it is. I thought one of these was the library. Huh. Well, live and learn. Maybe that's over here. Doesn't it look like a building you could go into? Oh, I think in there. It's a library. Maybe it's this. Oh, no. This uses his home. Oh, I told him no. Where? Oh, I couldn't get past that guy. Yeah, let's leave now. Since there's no problem, let's go. Get out of my way, guy. I know it was right... Okay, in here, right? Okay. Central Tower. Okay. So this is where we haven't been. There's a governor's office and the library, both in one building. Eustace, I'm counting on you to investigate the accident and retrieve the system recorder. I'm worried about Shelley. I hope nothing is wrong. Let me see if he'd say something else. Okay, so we get to learn a little about things. Topics of interest around here. Welcome to the library. I am Adina, the chief librarian. I heard your mission is to retrieve the system recorder from the biosystems lab. I don't know if I have an information that can help you, but I will try to answer any questions you have. Alright, we'll look at it all, of course. Motavia's history. In the past, planet Motavia was a barren desert. Through the intervention of Mother Brain, it became the lush world it is today. Mother Brain's precise development plan for afforestation was accomplished using the Biosystems Lab and Amadas. Okay, Biosystems Lab. Biosystems Lab is where organisms specially suited to this planet's environment are bred. It also stores the genomes of Algol's entire biosphere. It is thanks to the Biosystems Lab that dome farms can exist here, making Motavia the general... Sorry, the agricultural giant of Algol. Where I got that from. However, 2 years ago, an accident at the Biosystems Lab led to the creation of dangerous organisms called biomonsters and bioplants. The Biosystems Lab has been closed since then, but the cause of the accident remains unknown. The extent of damage to the ecosystem is unclear, but countermeasures are in effect. I just want to see something. No, same thing. I know if you talk to people twice, they give you different information, but it's not the case here, I don't think. Amadas is Motavia's weather management system. It manages global temperatures by controlling precipitation. Motavia was once an arid planet with little rainfall. Amadas makes a green Motavia possible. Dams. 4 rivers run north, south, east, and west from Motavia's largest lake. A dam was built across each river to control water flow. The four dams are called Green Dam, Yellow Dam, Red Dam, and Blue Dam. Each dam's console can be accessed using a key card of the corresponding color. These cards are stored in Control Tower. In a Control Tower, its location is classified. Bet you are going to have to go into all those dams. Mother Brain is the central computer in control of Algol. Our world thrives under her watchful eye. Mother Brain was first introduced to planet Palma in 845 AW. She was then expanded to Matavia and Dezoris. She controls various facilities, including the Biosystems Lab, Amadas, and the four central dams. She is an integral part of our civilization. Interestingly, no one knows who actually created Mother Brain, or where she is actually located in Algol. Well, thank you. Was I helpful? If you need any information, I'm always here to assist you. Have a nice day. Okay, so I guess we're leaving. I'm not sure if it matters which way you leave this place, as long as you leave, because then you enter. Yeah, you end up out here. Paseo passageway. Not sure when we start fighting things. Probably right out here. So here are the dome farms that they talked about that you could see in the introduction as well. And there's the rivers that they mentioned. Oh, look at this. Ooh, our first battle. Poisoners? I don't like poison. Okay, so we got attack, technique, item, defend, weapons. I guess to switch your weapon? So yeah, this song is called Rise or Fall. Pretty awesome, what do you call it? Still in uses? Oh wait, could I have, like, upped my attack? So yeah, I kind of like this version. Good, one down. No, I guess that just shows their attack. I don't know if I could have increased it some way. Useless. Technique recovers 20 hit points. Yes. Nice. Oh! I didn't even notice Nay was so low. Not good over here. Now, I have no idea how much this fencer has. Oh boy. Seriously? Eusis and his friends perish before they can bring peace to Algol. Oh my god. That was brutal. Are we even supposed to go to that city yet? The town, whatever. I hate that we can't get through like any way we want to. I'm not sure if we're supposed to get there, but we almost made it, so I'd rather just make it there. Of course, we took the long way around, or maybe that was the only way around. If we survive this fight, we could probably make it. Okay, we have fewer, which is a fire technique. Single enemy. Let's use this stuff. And Nay only has healing, so we can get these guys. Now, actually, make sure neither of us die. Nice. Okay, it's only two. We have plenty of for that. I think we should take a risk. So I see Nay goes first. Okay, that worked out. Or is he just not gonna go? No, he'll go. Okay, good. Battle was quick, only used command. Only rank 1 attacks. That's pretty cool. They give us a status on how the battle was. We got a bonus. I guess because the battle was quick, we got a bonus. Nice. I like that. Pretty cool. Okay, let's get to this town. Arimaya, yeah. So I think we're supposed to go here? Amos says, there's only the elderly, women and children left in this town. Most of the younger men died fighting off the rascals. The ones that survived chased after the rascals. I hope they return soon. There's a lot more graves in the city now. The world's become a dangerous place. Todd says, listen to this. I heard the rascals are hiding their treasures in containers that can only be opened by a special key. Special key, I tell ya. Caleb says, only the weak and feeble remain to slowly starve to death. Can you spare anything for a poor soul like me? And then he runs away. Lilith says, biomonsters are very ferocious beasts. Those biomonsters don't look natural, am I right? But that would mean they were man-made. No way. That can't be possible, right? Who would want to create those things? Alright. We talked to this guy, right? I just don't want to miss anybody if possible. Okay, what this guy? Back here. Oh, it's Caleb again. Sorry about that. Ira says, thanks to Darum and his men, there's nothing left in this city. Not even our hopes and dreams. I lost everything. Everything. The rascals always come from the northeast. When you see their silhouettes approaching in the light of dawn, it's a terrifying sight to behold. Michael says, Darum isn't a bad man. He's always been nice to me. Tame is my friend. Don't beat up Darum. I feel so bad for Tame. Who else Tame? I can't move. Thank you. Okay, that's who I was talking to. What about this girl? We're talking to her, right? Okay. I wonder what's really going on. Darum used to be a good man. Poor Tame. Who's Tame? She's Darum's only daughter. Thanks. That's what we were wondering about. I haven't seen her around recently. She always used to go shopping with her father. Ada says, "Why did you come to this city? It's such a horrible place." Darum, "This is all because of the rascals. They're a group of no good thugs." Absalom says, "Darum's men destroyed my house. I can't get his face out of my mind. I can't sleep at night. I'll never forget the scar on Darum's cheek as long as I live." I missed a little backbeat in the song here. You guys are familiar with the original song. We'll know what I mean. Balaam says, "By the way, some stranger said he was going to visit you. He said he was heading for Paseo." Well, we just left there, so he's a little too late. By the way, some... start reading it again. Peter says, "Guess what? Chicken bot." Papa says the rascals are hiding out in the old Shurin factory. You want to know where the old Shurin factory is? I overheard Papa saying it's far to the northeast. Welcome to the clone lab. Hee hee hee. Do you need to revive someone? Nope. No weapons here. Oops, sorry. These are dangerous times. I have to conduct my business while looking over my shoulder. Ooh, look at that sword. 1200. Don't have anything close to 1200. Shotgun for 800. I think the shotgun is for another character to be using. What? What did it tell me was... You know what? Yeah, let's choose a new one. Tell me it was inserted incorrectly. We're supposed to be closed today. Unfortunately, extenuating circumstances have left many sick, or injured people in need of constant medical care. We have been tending the injured non-stop since the attacks. We're all very tired and wish we can get some rest. Detoxify. Okay, so we're not currently poisoned. I don't know, do you remain poisoned forever? Until you detoxify or cast a spell to do that? Or technique, sorry. We don't have spells in this game, we have techniques. I'm trying to get around her without leaving the freaking town. Oh, come on. Alright, what's in here? Oh, teleportation service. So we can teleport automatically back to Paseo that way. As it appears, we might be doing that because... Can we look at any of these graves? Nope. I don't know where else there is to go, actually. Huh. The door has been blown away by dynamite. Nobody's inside. I didn't know we could look at these. It was destroyed with dynamite. Nobody inside. What about this tree? Can't get close enough to it. Who would do something so terrible? There's nothing left. Our way. It's a complete shambles inside. The rascals broke in using dynamite and stole anything of value. Now we can't do anything here, right? Oh, this is the location of an information terminal that manages Mother Brain's network. Well, I see that's not destroyed. So this is where it is. I didn't know we could actually look at those. Now I'm gonna have to do a lot of grinding in this game at some point. Probably soon. Now does this teleportation service... Do we pay for this? Oh, this isn't a teleportation. Guns. That's a clone lab, right? Here. My god, all these people are in our way. New. We don't even have that much. Okay, so I guess we're going back to Paseo. Now, I guess when we heal our wounds, we also get our technique points back, because I see they're back. It said someone's waiting for us in Paseo, so I think we're gonna go back there. I really don't want to cross anything yet. Should I go see what's, like, around here? Nothing, right? Yeah. Fight. It was any second. Oh, two biting ants? Let me guess. They bite. Poisoner's harder. I'd say have him attack the poisoner so he can probably one-shot it with that spell. Which I'm actually not using a spell. I'm gonna keep calling them spells, sorry guys. To me, they're spells. Technically, they're techniques. Technically, technique. And we'll have Nay attack the biting ant. Trying to be a little strategic with this. Oh, useless. Okay. Oh boy. Now she can't. Nope. She's unharmed though. This is tough though. Oh, it's got 2 hit points? Good, she will use her second attack on that. That's not good. I need to... attack it! Woo! Is she still paralyzed? I don't suppose we can use this, can we? I'm still paralyzed. Run? Holy crap. Oh, Wow. Okay. Have to bring him back. Well, this stinks. How much does that cost? Yeah, useless. The fee is only 20? Oh. Absolutely. Good. Not as bad as I thought it would be. I thought it was gonna be like 60, like to teleport. Now, did we lose all experience for that? I think we did, even though we killed those other two monsters, we didn't get anything, did we? Let's try again. I'm gonna head right back though. I don't want to get into more than one fight. This game is pretty difficult from what I've heard. Oh, we've got liquors. Okay. There's your fewer here. And have Ney attack this one, since he's probably going to one-shot that one. But Ney is going to go first, so I don't want to waste it, you know? If that makes any sense. At all. Oh, well, he missed. Try again. Hope we don't get killed. So that thing's more than half dead. Ney is almost dead. Only six? Okay. Strategy inefficient. Time to heal up. Luckily, Ney must be really agile to be going before anyone. Good. This thing's almost dead. Okay. Ooh! We went up levels! Level 2 and 3. Awesome. Time to go home. Oh wow, another battle. Not exactly at full strength here. Does a lot of damage against these guys. It's not really effective against the toads or lickers, what have you. Of course, they almost took away almost all the hit points that, you know, he's almost back to 11 where he was. It's pretty crazy. Nice! Ney knocked 9 out of 10 hit points off that fly. Oh, and she went up to level 4 already. Now, from what I understand, it's really gonna slow down soon. So, I mean, mean, these levels are crazy right now. We're getting... Oh, maybe we'll see who's waiting for us here in Paseo. Before we do anything, though... Item shop... We didn't actually use any of our items yet, so we're still good on that. I just want to see this. There's nothing to see, right? So, they're both control towers? Or information terminals? Still made some money. Now if we go home... Just want to see if there's anything else to see. So many information terminals. Now, I believe who's waiting for us is at home, which is here, right? Oh! We have a visitor! Forgive the intrusion. My name is Rudger Steiner. That's actually a name that I really like. In the original game, he was actually modeled after Rudger Hauer. So, in the North American release, his name was actually Rudolph, with an F at the end and not a PH, or Rudo for short. I understand you are under orders from Governor O'Connor to investigate the accident from 2 years ago. I assume you'll want to learn not only why the biomonsters were created, but how to stop them. Yes. In fact, the investigation has just started and we haven't made any progress yet. So it seems, well, I guess my visit was worth it after all. May I help you on your mission? As you may have guessed, I was a former soldier in the military. Now I'm a hunter who fights against the biomonsters. I won't disappoint you. Please, let me join you. Very well. I will call you when you are needed. Until then, please make yourself at home. Hmm? What's wrong, Nay? Are you nervous about something? No, it's nothing. I feel like I've met Rudger before, but I can't remember where. I'm probably just imagining things. Okay. Tasks. We got tasks now. Create and practice? What's that mean? I can't do anything with that. Join the party. I'm not sure. I think we can have four people. Yeah, it's just checking. I'm not sure what that meant with that practice thing. Let's check consult. Rutger says, I've heard rumors about rogues squatting in the old Sherwin factory. It's probably the hideout of the rascals. That's it. Okay. that is it for this episode. We've got Rutger. let's see where this goes. I'm not exactly sure what to do next, but I'll probably wander around and fight a lot more monsters next time. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. And enduring, go strong.